feeling sexy and free.
The spot shooting and editing. We give them an instruction to make a concept, own concept, but to be creative.
Last year, we've created this event na guerrilla. It started off with cell phone lang. Cell phone, yun yung mechanics before. Tweenik namin yung ano, we come up with concepts then.
Facebook ko lang yung open reel, sumagot agad, and I'm very thankful na super open sila sa sponsorship.
Isa talaga sa mga advocacy ng open reel is to really help the students na gumawa ng pelikula. Nakakatawa kasi ang daming mga participants, ang daming mga gumawa ng effort na gumawa ng pelikula.
So yung doon sa film, ginamit niya talaga na literal na pera yung pampasok. Kumbaga pag may pera ka, go pa rin. Pero siyempre, at the end of the day, maubos at maubos yun eh. So, sad to say, pag naubos siya, hindi na makakapasok talaga yung estudyante.
Natuwa naman ako kasi lahat nagkaroon ng concept na maayos, na nakakatuwa, and iba-iba yung pinakita ng mga students ng Mapua. And that's, yun yung goal talaga namin sa Dotmob, is to promote video production, filmmaking, and of course, animation.
So welcome everyone sa ating pinaka-abangan na event.
Sir! Hey! Anong ginagawa mo dyan?
Hopefully next year, no, makapag-sponsor ulit kayo. And hopefully all of our students will be able to rent and para contact you guys sa mga projects. I will surely promote this sa mga klase ko.
Best giver and applause,
please. I hope matulungan namin kayo to make your film, to keep on telling your stories.
So maganda na meron mga ganitong mga prod rentals, mga ganitong efforts talaga ng tao para makatulong pa sa iba pang mga estudyante or kapwa niya, filmmakers, to produce the film, yung stories na gusto nila ikwento. Thumbs up talaga sa
film. And again, sana hindi kayo magsakwa. Next year, we'll see you for the third guerrilla film making competition.